secure the leader.
Okay. Flip this fish around. It's kind of hooked in a weird way. Take his mouth. I've got him flat on his back. When he's flat on his back, he's going to be pretty placid. At that point, I'm going to take out the hook. Clear. I'm not lifting him too high. I've still got his nose barely getting skipped by current. The tide's ripping pretty good, so he's flat on his back. If he was really big, I could even go like this and lift his body up, which would help him be even flatter on his back. He's getting ready to take off. And push him away from the boat. Away he goes. That's all there is to it.